At the end of the day, no one was really surprised when Amir Peretz folded. The Labor chairman met with the prime minister again on Wednesday morning. The night before, he still demanded to prevent Lieberman's joining the coalition at the last minute, but now, surprisingly, everything is suddenly okay. Ephraim Sneh couldn't hide his excitement when he heard from his party's chairman of the surprise the prime minister has made for them. Here's how they settled the coalition with Lieberman: a nomination of a deputy defense minister, a minister's committee led by Amir Peretz, which will handle the Arab sector, and they're in.
אין שום קשר בין המינוי של סנה לסגן שר ביטחון, שהוא מינוי ראוי, לבין ישיבה משותפת של מפלגת העבודה עם ישראל ביתנו בקואליציה אחת.
היא שואלת את צירופו של ליברמן בלי קשר לכל דבר אחר, ואני מכבד את דעתה. זה לא דבר שעומד אחד מול השני.
כנראה מרכז מפלגת העבודה יאשר את ההסכם המונח, שיונח בפניהם, אבל אני אצטרך ללמוד אותו. אני באופן אישי מאוד לא אוהב את כניסתו של ליברמן.
The party's secretary general can probably be trusted. The party will assemble in the next few days and support its leader's decision, and so the Labor Party, along with Israel Beytenu, will stay in the government.
מי שמרגיש שתלויים בו מייצר צרות. עכשיו התלות היא פחות דרמטית.
The thing is that in Kadima no one's really pleased. MK Yaakov Edri looked for old friends' support as he heard the welfare ministerial post might also be given to labor as compensation.
זה מאוד מצער מה ששמעתי, התיק הזה. הנושא החברתי החשוב הזה לקדימה חייב להישאר בקדימה.
But Edri can relax because the welfare minister's post he desires will remain unmanned for now. The prime minister decided not to give it to any party and to keep it waiting for the religious Yahadut HaTorah party's decision. In the meanwhile, others are getting adjusted to their new posts.
כל השאלות מתחיל מיום שלישי. All the questions from the Tuesday. Thank you very much. Irena, בבקשה, כל התקשורת, אני אשמח אם תעזור.
The soon-to-be deputy prime minister began conducting diplomatic meetings on Wednesday. The first may be a sign for the others to follow.
Mr. Lieberman, with whom I have disagreed basically all of my life, is going to be a member of the government. And
I'm not sure that you know my ideas, but you disagree.
I read you.
Solana's stabs are nothing compared to his relations with Amir Peretz in the government, which will most likely be even worse.